In this video, we are going to be working on addition and subtraction of like terms. We're going to work on simplifying the expression negative 4b plus 5a plus 7b plus 3a. The first thing to do in this type of question is to determine which terms have common factors. In this expression, b is a common factor in negative 4b and 7b, and a is a common factor in 5a and 3a. The next step is to group the terms with common factors together, so we rewrite the equation so that negative 4b is beside 7b and 5a is beside 3a. You can put brackets around each set of grouped terms to make the grouping clear. Then remove the common factor from each set of grouped terms and place it in front of the brackets for the group of terms. The numerical coefficients remain in the brackets. So for the negative 4b plus 7b, we are going to factor out the b to get negative 4 plus 7 in the brackets, plus, and then in 5a plus 3a, we factor out the a to get 5 plus 3 in the brackets. Then we want to combine the numerical coefficients. So we have b times negative 4 plus 7 is equal to 3, plus a times 5 plus 3, which is equal to 8. Lastly, drop the brackets from each group and write the answer in conventional form, which is where the numerical coefficient comes before the variable. So we rewrite this as 3b plus 8a. Here we're going to choose to move the terms containing an m to the left side of the equation, and the numbers to the right.
What if I told you I could take a sphere and mathematically prove that I can break it into pieces and reassemble them into two spheres, both the same size as the original? You'd say I was crazy, but according to the Banach-Tarski theorem, it's completely possible.